Oh my god. She's found me. Stalker, stalker. Guess what? Guess what? Mountain blade. Punch. Protect me from this wench. I need to sneak up on her. And donkey punch. Alright, I'm out of here. So let's take a peek ski. We've got food, we've got dudes. We've got dudes that need to be upgraded. Wow, lots of dudes that need to be upgraded. Camp Defender, Soul, Sister, Sword, Sister, Ho, Sister, Yo, Sister. We need to... Ooh, I've got me to upgrade. Raise my charisma and my leadership, which raises my cap, which means I can recruit more people, which means I'm awesome. Awesomer than normal. We're gonna wait here and heal our little old selves. Get him! Kick his ass, Seabass! Holy shit! Wait, we're at war with those guys. And they have about as many people as us. No, we have 31 people, and a lot of us are badly wounded. No, it's just our morons that are badly wounded. We might be able to take him out, Lord Harish. Vigors. I think we're at war with them, right? Let me check. Factions, Swads, Kingdom of Vigors. I'm gonna go for it. 31 versus 47. Get away from my caravan. See, we're ostensibly... Actually, protecting this caravan. We're gonna wait for them to engage the caravan... And then we will save the caravan from the engaging vagues. He's not even afraid of me. He's just like, who is this yahoo? No, Nords. Bad Nords. Are they allied? Save. Rush to the aid of the caravan. Alright, 46 versus 47. That's much better. I did something smart-ish. I waited. I was patient. Oh, look at you. Yes, we're a deadly force. And we're up against a deadly force, also. Okay, so... Infantry... Hug each other, and then... Charge. And cavalry... Where's the bad guys? Ah, they're all waiting. They know I'm coming for them. Hey, guys. Whoa, run away! Back down, hide, hill. Come on. Alright. So while our infantry is charging over that hill, we're going to disrupt them before they can get any really good shots off and pummel our infantry. Cavalry charge. Where'd they go? Did I miss them? No, they're right here. Forgot about me, didn't you? Out of my way. Yes. Lord Fancy Pantaloon stabs again. Forgot you were dealing with a tactical genius. And a stabtical genius. I saved your life, buddy. That is what I did. I hit someone with an axe. That's hilarious. Oh, you and your shield. Oh, there's a lot of these guys. Where do you think you're going? Oh. One less dude. Well, I'm down to about half health. No fair not being dead. Where's my reticle? Oh, there it is. Oh, I can't throw that way. Durr. Yeah, you guys suck. What? There we go. Please tell me the rest of my army is just off fighting and not all dead. That didn't end well. Hey. Whoa! Aha! I got my own problems. Where is everybody? Okay, everybody's dead. Fan-fucking-tastic. Just what I always wanted. And I'm being shot at, too. So this didn't go quite as planned. Seems to be a recurring theme in this Let's Play. Hey, there's somebody alive. Over there, somewhere. Whiff. Don't shoot me. Guys, let's be friends. No. I deny your right to stab me. That right is mine and mine alone. I can do this. Well, I think there's only one left. Mm-hmm. Oh, you bastard. I'm gonna have to kill your horse if you don't put your shield down, jackass. That works. Okie dokie, everyone's dead but me. A recurring theme. Battle won, sort of. 16 people dead. And the caravan didn't do too hot either. But we killed a lord. Thank you for your help, sir. Things didn't look well. That's right. Lord Harish of Kingdom of Vagars. You bastard, he escaped us. Vagars and a looter. I'll take some Vagars. Captured. Ooh, rescued prisoners. I want you. Carriage horsemen, veteran horse archers. I'll take you too. A regular horse archer, Rodok sergeant. Yeah, this was worth it. Cool. We're back up to 22 now. Man at arm, crossbow, millet, and da-da. Holy crap. Good loot. Whoopsie. Well, rusty loot, but still. Should get a pretty penny off of this one. Okay, now we just have to find a town and get the hell away from this Nord chasing us. He's traveling at 4.6, I'm traveling at 6.0, suck it. Don't take this the wrong way, but it's a hard life, and it's a bit much that we turn every battle into a bloodbath. Objection is noted. Shut the fuck up. Oh, they're going after that caravan. You'll get no help from me this time, guys. Sorry. Nothing personal. Kelradan Castle. God damn it, we just took that back. Tenuous. Tenuous grip on productivity here for our swads. And I will sell this stuff. Hunter. Yeah, mine's better. I have a heavy hunter. My hunter weighs more. Wow, we're gonna get a lot of money off this. Maybe it will be time to upgrade our horse. Oopsie. Horse merchant. Mm-hmm. Nope, I don't have enough riding skill yet. Spirited step horse. 38 speed? No, that's worse. 43 speed, that's pretty good. And it's not very expensive. This one's got way more armor, though. How the hell do you have 32 armor? He's not wearing any armor. And we'll deal with the horse situation later. Let's see if we can sell off any of these. Hey, ransom broker. Sweet sausage. What can I get for a prisoner? Would you be able to... Got prisoners. Sell these. And we're going to wait here for some time. Or we will.